Hello, this is an update of my World War II mock, update 3. Well, I'm making a mock of a room, but there's people building like this plane, looks like. Looks like a mechanic. There's a jeep carrying all the Russian gold, things like that. There's police, some Russians, and there's a German dog in here. It got like some guns, weapons, knife and that. Yeah, I'm fixing it. Like, there's a German. He's eating some chicken now, but soon he's gonna shoot it. And he got his knife. Here's a Jew. Okay, here's like some Germans here protecting like the commander and the medic. Here's a panzer. And also there, there's German person shooting. Meant to be some sort of power armor, dude. This is a sniper. Yeah, that's our apartment building. Now here is the battle. There's a German with an MG, some boxes, people with weapons, people dying. And over here, some French dude. Looking. There's like a Hitler Youth. Some Russian defending skeleton, and this of the room. Here's some people defending from them. Here's an area here. Russian getting drunk, watching like these prisoners. There's someone who hurt themselves, and here's all the prisoners. Three SS officers. One tank driver and two snow. And here's like some people with panzer troops and some different weapon. And here I made my custom PPSH. Don't have a clip because that's be hard. Here's the cook right here. Here is the cook. And there's a soldier. Two soldiers down there. The American soldier meant to be a Russian, and here's a Russian sniper bed, and got some money because you have to pay some money to get it. A dude died when he was eating. Ripping. In here I got like a drink, a newspaper, and a chair. And down here is battle. And yeah. In the maid, I got this from Brick Fair, which is in Australia. Bye!